begin by removing all of the knobs and fader caps from the front panel of the TR-8 Rhythm Performer. Once that's finished, we'll flip this over and remove all of the back screws from the back panel of the TR-8. We have to remove all of these screws from each of the circuit boards to remove this from the front panel. When that's finished, we can remove the rubber pieces which contain each of the buttons for the front panel. Now I like to use some blue painter's tape, you can use regular masking tape as well, to outline all of the green parts on this. I use a razor knife here to help get around the scatter knob. And then when that's finished, I'll tape a piece of craft paper over the remaining black parts of the front panel. Next, I'll just hit up the remaining exposed green trim with some black spray paint. Make sure you use several thin coats and give this ample time to dry. I had a nice bright sunny day here, so mine didn't take too long. One of these days I'll do the TB3 to match. Please subscribe for more videos and thanks for watching.